These are the ASM4 4-inch professional studio monitor computer speakers that feature both Bluetooth and optical inputs. The ASM4 active studio monitors were designed and engineered to be your go-to speakers for audio monitoring in your home studio or for entertainment like watching movies, shows, and videos on your computer or laptop, for gaming and more. These speakers have been tuned to give a flat and balanced frequency response, which also makes it the perfect computer speakers for editing videos and creating content with. These speakers were DSP tuned by the Rockville development team, and when compared to the top studio monitors on the market, they always outperformed any other speakers within the same price range. But you're probably wondering what they sound like, so let's go check out a demo we have set up.
What's up, guys? So here I have my ASM4s all set up here and ready to go. I have my phone connected to the speakers through Bluetooth, so I'm gonna play some music for you guys so we hear how they sound. And I'm also gonna play with the treble and bass controls to show you how you can customize your sound. Here we go.
ASM4 speaker system consists of two speakers that both have a two-way design with rear bass ports, where a 4-inch driver handles the low and mid-range frequencies, while a 1-inch neodymium silk dome tweeter accurately produces a smooth high end. One of the speakers is an active speaker with a built-in Class D 50-watt amplifier, and this speaker also powers the passive speaker when you connect them together using the included speaker wire over here. The ASM4 has plenty of playback and input options, so you can quickly get it integrated into your setup. Included in the kit is an RCA to 3.5mm aux cable. The RCA plugs into the back over here, and then you can plug the aux cable into the headphone jack of your computer, laptop, tablet, or smartphone. You can switch through the different inputs by pushing in on the master volume knob here. You can connect any device through Bluetooth, and if you're using the speakers for a joint setup where you might have a gaming console, a smart TV, or another digital source, you can connect it through the optical input for an awesome sounding entertainment system. The left and right quarter-inch TS jacks will allow you to connect to any pro audio source, such as a mixer, an interface, etc. And this is very important, especially for mixing recording. Having your studio monitors hooked up to an interface allows you to quickly mute them so you can record or play back. But there is also a volume knob on the front of the active speaker so you can adjust the master volume, as well as bass and treble knobs on the back of the active speaker so you can adjust the sound to perfectly fit the sound of your room. There's also a headphone jack on the front of this speaker, so if you want to mix or listen to music in headphones, it will turn off the sound going to the speakers while you have your headphones plugged in. This is great for engineers who like to check out their mixes on studio monitors and headphones frequently. There's also an aux input on the front of the speaker so you can plug in any device with a standard aux cable. This is super useful for musicians and engineers who quickly show demos of music they've been working on from their laptop, tablet, or smartphone. The ASM4 are not only professional level home studio monitors, but also have a great sound for full gaming immersion or getting totally caught up in your favorite movies, shows, or videos. So if you're looking for 4-inch professional studio monitor computer speakers that feature both Bluetooth and optical inputs, look no further than the ASM4 from Rockville.